Okay, so Jad and I are here. We're gonna watch Team Germany practice. It's closed off right now, so we're gonna hop the fence. We'll probably get yelled at. No one else is here. They should really just let us in. We just got kicked out, which I don't understand. We're just two guys watching a bunch of girls play soccer. I don't see how that's weird.
Oh my God, we're on our way to the Norwegian practice at Algonquin College. Phil's here, Sajad's here. We're hoping not to get kicked out because it's an open practice this time. However, it is a PD day for schools. So it might be a bunch of kids
and three grown men, one with a beard. Perfect demographic. All these players are named OSU?
No, it has to be now.
Right now? Okay, three, two, one. Woo! Okay, three, two, one. Woo! Okay. Okay, I don't know if it's working right now. Three, two, one. Woo! Yeah, we did it! Forever, but you let them too hard. We made it to the World Cup, Phil. I know, we've qualified. We've done this.
It took a lot of time.
I checked my security. But I brought my oatmeal bars in. Okay, what's going on over here?
Soccer, I think. I could go all night, right here between their crossfire. We'll send them up a message. I send a message. We'll say, give it up, give it up. We've got no place to go. Soccer's cool and fun, and we had a lot of good fun and things like that. I'm not good when with words, camera.
Day two of the World Cup. We're in our Norwegian gear. We brought snacks.
I have a horse's diet.
Yeah. And stick to what we know. People think I'm gonna cheer for USA or China. I'm in the Chinese supporter section right now.
Between their crossfire, we'll send them off a message. I send a message.